Jim, when you and your suspension was renewed, what did you do during a couple of days you couldn't be around the program?
Well, it was only 5 days, so I was very fortunate.
But the most important thing was that, you know, they put your job in the program, and say something, they want you to make sure that you conduct a proper program, then they don't let you, if they were at dinner around for 5 weeks, that, I think, very unfortunate. You should be at least made a deal for the players and staff. He's a nice guy.
First on the net.